Hi, this is John from Vivaldi with another tip for you. We often get asked for tips on how to find information on the web quickly. One thing that is possible with Vivaldi is to search your favorite websites without having to navigate to their main page. Basically, with one click, you can have instant access to any site's internal search box. You can do this by adding your favorite websites as a custom search engine in Vivaldi. This can improve your workflow and save you a lot of time. Here's how it works. Let's say you want to add YouTube as a search engine. Go to YouTube's homepage and right-click in the search field. Then choose Add as Search Engine and type in a nickname for your new search engine. For example, YT for YouTube. Select Add to save it. You can add many more favorite websites as search engines. Any site where you perform a lot of searches, really. For example, Stack Overflow if you're a dev, IMDb if you're a film buff, OpenStreetMap or Google Maps, Dictionary, and more. If you want to edit, modify, and manage your search engines, go to Settings, Search, and take it from there. As for how to search quickly with your newly added search engines, see our video on how to switch between search engines quickly.